We have new information on a breaking news story we first told you about last night at 11 o'clock. Police in Portsmouth are looking for the person who shot a man. This is new video from the scene late last night on Lexington Drive. The victim is expected to be okay. Investigators tell us the victim did not know the suspect. The man is recovering now in the hospital. Be sure to call the crime line if you have any information on this shooting.